The Theorbo in 60 seconds. 400 years ago in Florence, Italy, a new style of music was created which led to the birth of opera. And for this new music, an instrument was invented to accompany the human voice. They began with the lute, and in search for a louder, deeper bass range, added a second neck with long strings up to 6 feet in length. The Italians called it the chitarrone, or theorba. In English, we call it the theorbo.